Hey guys, this is a video about the room project I'm working on, which is an Elvira episode, which you may have heard of. If you haven't, I'll put down a link below like one of the hilarious videos of Elvira herself. But yeah, anyway, this is actually an unusual story, but I was randomly typing about tutorials of Elvira, makeup, fancy dressing, that kind of thing. But when I came across a YouTuber called Tracie Dee, I'll put her link, the channel down below as well. She was doing a presentation of Elvira, the Halloween fancy dress of her, confirming as who she's gonna dress up as. So I put a comment on her saying about how much uncanny she is of Elvira. I said to her that she should do parody episodes, and she thought it was a good idea. And then when she done a Halloween special episode, instead of doing commentary cheesy stuff, Tracy as Elvira, or was I suppose you can say a whole lot of DVDs such as Nightmare Before Christmas, what else? Hocus Pocus, etc. Also introducing her to her boyfriend, which is a head, literally. By the way, not a real human head, but a dummy head, you know. Anyway. So yeah. Oh god. I shouldn't have said that about the head. But yeah, anyway, I've wrote the script of the episode of the B-movie, which Tracy's Elvira will do. I've got the footage on there. It's called, the film is written by Edward D. Wood Jr., who is known as the worst director of all of B-movies, but in my personal opinion, I think he's brilliant. So that film by Edward D. Jr. is called The Bride of the Monster, which you Edward fans must surely be familiar with, which has Bela Lugosi, the Swedish wrestler Tor Johnson, and Loretta King, who became Janet in the end when Dolores Fuller was going to be Janet in the first place, until Edward Dewey Jr. met Loretta King. I'm not sure if the true story film goes with the proper story, but yeah, anyway, however. So I've sent the script to Tracie Dee, and I'll but also another link below of her tutorial, if you want to say how she made the costume when she bought it, when it was originally Morticia. Also, I'm going to put the link below of her Halloween special, and hopefully it should go good and running. But I don't know when the episode of Bride Monster will be confirmed, because around this time of year of Halloween, we'll be busy, trick or treating, all that kind of thing. So yeah, I appreciate your patience, and keep your eyes open, and see you later.
Darlings, it's me, Elvira, the gal with the wicked wit and a great set of earrings. So,
Elvira,
do you like them? I'm talking about my earrings. I wanted to get Gucci's, but all I could get were knockoffs from the baby department. They're called Gucci Gucci Goos. Anyhow, folks, there is a lot more time around here than just this dress. I'm talking about money. I just got fired from my job at KFC. Some woman's complaining to me about the breasts and thighs not being hot enough. I said to her, why are you telling me this? Do I look like your plastic surgeon? You should have a pretty face. Oh well, at least Halloween's around the corner. So I hope that's Halloween. Not that strange guy from the supermarket. Stalker! Well, what better time of year than Halloween for me to make a special Halloween video? What? You seem surprised. Did you honestly think that this video was going to be all of his gorgeousness? That would be a crime. So be sure to follow whatever popcorn, breadcrumb, whatever kind of loose food trail you follow the first time to find your way here.